Good morning. Let's review the ambassador program. When the RDA discovered Pandora...
You can't discover something that was there all along.
Huffy. When we say discovered, we mean it was the first time humans came here. When we arrived, we realized that this was an opportunity to create beneficial relationships with the indigenous peoples. We created avatars like mine to help create relationships with the Na'vi. And when you graduate, it'll be your job as ambassadors to reach out to the Na'vi clans and to help us to create those alliances. Can anyone tell me how that can be done?
The RDA can share their medicines, technologies, and knowledge.
That's absolutely correct, Taylor.
Director Mercer, we have been going over TAP's mission as you requested.
Why would Na'vi want to have alliances with you?
Alma. You have no idea what life is like out there, Ahari. It's savage. We found you as children. After your clan abandoned you, we have given you a future. A purpose.
Our clan would never have abandoned us. Built up on its land.
Landswalker, stop!
I allowed you to keep that dirty trinket under the condition it remained in your bunk, Hand it over.
It was our mother's. It's not a dirty trinket. You don't even know what a Songcord is.
Ahari? It's just a broken string. I know this is difficult for you, but you have to accept that your mother abandoned you.
Liar!
You all know the rules. No physical contact. No dinner for any of you.
Director Mercer, sir!
Manor, Tetensi, Aungangahu, Tam.
Satwe lunit solani moon. Satona for Aunga Kamalunge.
You're supposed to be speaking English on base.
When you cry out at night, Telan, you cry out in Na'vi!
Why do you always take Mercer's side?
Director Mercer saved us!
Daylon, they took us from our families. We are saplings cut from our roots. We may not remember where we're from, but we can still grow out there on Pandora.
I can't even remember the words of our clan songs anymore.
We can sing them even without words.
Can't let them strip the Na'vi out of us. We have to do something before it's too late.
We are stronger than them now. I felt it in the classroom with the Mercer. We can end this tonight. I have an idea. Auma kena kelku. Good job, Daylan. Now we have to hurry. We only have a few minutes breathing the air before we're going to need masks.
We found them.
I'm very disappointed in you. We have given you this privileged life, and you want to throw it all away.
We don't want your privileged life. We belong out there!
No, you belong to us! You cannot fathom how much we have invested in you. We saved you, gave you a home, an identity.
We already had an identity. We are not me.
No! You are what I made you!
Yeah, you are.
We may not remember the words, but we can still sing the songs of our people.
Stop singing. I said shut up! Stop singing!
We are going home. Aunga kenekelku.
I'm warning you, Ahari. Not another step!
Sao matela. Wengiva nekelku.
Stop right there!
What did you do? No, no, no!
So today we will continue our talk about Earth economics and the laws of supply and demand.
Why do we have to use human weapons?
Nor? We've been over this. Pandora is a very dangerous place.
But we've hardly seen Pandora. How do we know what we're protecting ourselves against?
Cortez, I need to talk to you over here, now. Look, orders have come down from Hell's Gate. We are being evacuated from Pandora. I need you to grab your stuff before the panic starts.
What?
Look, we have lost Pandora. Some Avatar driver named Jake Sully went full native, turned the Na'vi on us. That's why you can't trust any of them. I need you to get your stuff together and get back to your old dad body now. Puppet show is over.
Okay, everyone, collect your things.
Hey, Cortez, I will handle this. You need to go. You know what to do.
Follow me! Quickly! We've got this one chance! Come on! Get in!
What are you doing?
You'll be safe here.
Is Mercer leaving us?
We are no longer of use to him.
No! I won't believe it!
Hurry! You need to hide!
Let us go. We can take them. We can escape to Pandora!
There are soldiers everywhere! You won't make a single step!
This is our chance to be free.
This is your only chance to survive.
What about you?
You're just gonna go to sleep. For a little while. It won't be long, okay?
Hello everyone, Dragon Souls here. Welcome back to Portrait of Pandora. From Portrait. Oh, fuck it. I give up. Fortress of Pandora. There you go. I couldn't get to some bitch.
Thank you.
No, don't go.
Okay. Oh, he's got a fucking shield. He's got a fucking shield on his ass. I see you. I see you, big boy. Okay, now go out over here and take them out. We're taking every one of these motherfuckers out.
Why would she say such a thing? She cannot keep her emotions inside. Not the first time. Is that the mark of the Saturn?
Thank you for these gifts.
Reposition.
You son of a goddamn motherfucking nigga. I'm gonna shove my pokers up your ass. Shit. It's way down. Why the fuck did they put me way the fuck up here? My law just put me on the goddamn moon. Yeah, go ahead and kill me. Take my health all the way down to zero. Basically what you fucking assholes fucking did. Fucking retards. Yeah, you survived that, motherfucker. Oh, we're gone, all right. You're minding your own fucking business, asshole. Well, that was it. That's what that noise was. You fucking dying. Fucking pansy ass bitch. Reclaimed for Pandora. Hell yes.
Hell fucking yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay, got that cleared out. Okay, now it's time to come over here. And get that taken care of. Alright. Okay, I'm not gonna go over there and try to search for that. Looks like it went into the fucking bushes.
I wonder what it is the sky people do not see in this. To think they can ruin it.
I suppose the issue is what they do see.
Thank you.
That's how you come over here.
There's gotta be something out there somewhere.
God damn it! I swear to God, I had to do this whole thing again. I'm not doing it. I'll just fucking quit the game and delete it. God, I'm done. Bye, y'all. This is so fucking pissing me off. I don't care. Go ahead and kill me. I don't give a shit. Hey, we're gonna call for reinforcements, dude. We need 5,000 of us to take one guy down. Oh my God, we're so goddamn pathetic. Where did it go? Where did it go? We gotta call reinforcements! Reinforcements! What an idiot. That's what you get, some bitch, for moving. Oh, here's what I got, bitch. What's your excuse? Oh, trying to call for reinforcements? Sorry. They're not coming. Nobody's coming to save your ass, bitch. All you're fucking doing is fucking hauling ass, bitch.
They had no warning. It's all here.
Ooh, that's a little bit higher. Okay, what's next? We're going there. Going that place, taking them motherfuckers out. Whew. Okay, fucking bull. Keep fucking doing it. Come on. You want to come and get it, bitch? I'll take your ass out. Motherfucker cunts. Again, we gotta go through this shit with you guys. How about you suck my dick first? Not gonna keep fighting every Tom, Dick, and Harry, and I ain't getting no meat from you. Leave me the fuck alone, assholes. Here, smell this. Yeah, it's more secure now than you're dead. Give this land back to Pandora. All right. It's like, I don't know. This here is 12, so let's go ahead and do it. Come over here. We'll run over there and take that base out. Take that outpost out. By the way, for those watching on the man, on stream or on demand, go into the description below this video and go to worldwide security. Go and click on that link. It'll take you straight to their channel. Subscribe to their channel and tell them Dragon Soul sent you. And show them some love. They are great friends of mine. Mike, Alice, and Eric is all over there. Off my bird and fly up there. Girl, take it from here. Shit. You know what? I'll tell you what. Let me go get my bird. And we'll fly over there. Maybe because you're running and shooting? I mean, yeah, maybe I would run too if I couldn't shoot with a shit. All right. Oh. Okay, we got that base. We can go. We're gonna go off and do. So, if I'm not mistaken, everyone, some of these bases that we're doing right now, we're going to be doing all day.
Thank you for these gifts.
I guess they're gonna sit here and keep jumping me. I'm not doing nothing to them, but if they're gonna keep jumping me, I'll go ahead and kill them.
Thank you for these gifts.
I'm not gonna stand around here and let them keep jumping me like that. Mama said to knock them out, so I'm gonna knock them out. Mama said to knock you out, so I'm gonna knock you out.
headquarters today. Make it feel welcome.
Still here. Hey, Luke.
There we go. There's some more over there. Sure you want to get in there? Hey, see what you made me do. I made you blow your asses up. Okay. Anybody else? What the hell you think you was doing with that fucking thing, asshole? Oh, I'll take this RPG and blast him in the ass with it. Yeah, well, guess what? Look where that got you. Give this land back to Pandora, you motherfuckers. This fucking land belongs to her. Not you assholes.
Oh.
Guess it pays to be sneaky sometimes.
Sounds like somebody's boyfriend. Okay. Okay, we're going this one next. Sounds like someone's boyfriend that I know. That's why she don't have no That's why they don't have no friends or anything, because he's our boyfriend's a control freak.
Steam injectors, shooting it into the ground to extract oil. Let's go, Hawk.
Thank you.
Y'all motherfuckers wanna shoot me? I'll come in there and slap you fucking asshole silly. Alright, everyone. Well, that's definitely gonna be it for this last stream for right now. Thank you all so very much for watching live on stream or on demand. I will be back here in a little bit with some more of Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. 1,000 subscribers.
Good morning. Let's review the ambassador program. When the RDA discovered Pandora...
You can't discover something that was there all along.
When we say discovered, we mean it was the first time humans came here. When we arrived, we realized that this was an opportunity to create beneficial relationships with the indigenous peoples. We created avatars like mine to help create relationships with the Na'vi. And when you graduate, it'll be your job as ambassadors to reach out to the Na'vi clans and to help us to create those alliances. Can anyone tell me how that can be done?
The RDA can share their medicines, technologies, and knowledge.
That's absolutely correct, Kayla.
Director Mercer, we have been going over TAP's mission as you requested.
Why would Na'vi want to have alliances with you?
Alma. You have no idea what life is like out there, Ahari. It's savage. We found you as children after your clan abandoned you. We have given you a future. A purpose.
Our clan would never have abandoned us. Built up on its land.
Landswalker, stop!
I allowed you to keep that dirty trinket under the condition it remained in your bunk. Hand it over.
It was our mother's. It's not a dirty trinket. You don't even know what a Songkhor is.
Ahari? It's just a broken string. I know this is difficult for you, but you have to accept that your mother abandoned you.
Liar!
You all know the rules. No physical contact. No dinner for any of you.
Director Mercer, sir!
Manor, Manor, Tetensi, Aungangahu, Tam.
Satwe lunit solani moon. Satona for Aunga Kamalunge.
You're supposed to be speaking English on base.
When you cry out at night, Telan, you cry out in Na'vi.
Why do you always take Mercer's side?
Director Mercer saved us!
Daylon, they took us from our families. We are saplings cut from our roots. We may not remember where we're from, but we can still grow out there on Pandora.
I can't even remember the words of our clan songs anymore.
We can sing them even without words.
We can't let them strip the Na'vi out of us. We have to do something before it's too late.
We are stronger than them now. I felt it in the classroom with the Mercer. We can end this tonight. I have an idea. Aunga kena kelku. Good job, Daylan. Now we have to hurry. We only have a few minutes breathing the air before we're going to need masks.
We found them.
I'm very disappointed in you. We have given you this privileged life, and you want to throw it all away.
We don't want your privileged life. We belong out there.
No, you belong to us. You cannot fathom how much we have invested in you. We saved you, gave you a home, an identity.
We already had an identity. We are not me.
No! You are what I made you.
Yeah, you are.
We may not remember the words.
Yeah.
But we can still sing the songs of our people.
Stop singing. I said shut up! Stop singing!
We are going home. Auna kennekelku.
I'm warning you, Ahari. Not another step!
Sa'u matela.
Stop right there!
What did you do? No, no, no!
You may now subscribe.